What the fuck? They need to call the cops on this son of a bitch. Fucking crazy. Opened all of his damn doors so people have a hard time getting by him. I hope somebody kicks his fucking ass.
I'm gonna
bring
him over so quick.
Yeah, he's on something. Oh shit, look at that! Wow!
What a freaking moron!
You've gotta be kidding me.
Someone needs to call the cops on this.
Call them!
I don't know how to tell you where to 911,
95 and 22. Look, they rolled out, man. They ain't even sticking around for that. Look. They stopped it. You stopped the traffic down there.
There's some guy stopped on 95. Yup.
Here comes the cop.
Yeah, they've already got a bunch of cautions set. They got the cop already here. Hey, what is that guy doing?
I don't know, but that guy's blocking that fucking cop.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, this is really confusing.
That guy's on drugs, man. Look at that.
Yeah, I'd be surprised if they don't tase him or anything.
Damn. Unbelievable. Glad they got him before he rammed his car into somebody. I mean, he did, but I thought he was going to get in.
I thought he was going to try to go the opposite way.
Well, if you're in a backup coming down south, 695 before 22... I'm sorry, not 695, on 95. This is what it's about. 95 and Route 22.
Where's that other car that he hit? He's driving over,
that yeah, he car? Took off. That guy didn't want nothing to do with him. Crazy shit, man.
Is that some off-duty cop with you?
Probably. That's the way to go, man. Getting off on that exit, you can still go straight. Yeah. So you can bypass all that if you're smart enough.
No, 100%. I mean, I have to go down there.
Damn, that guy's on some serious drugs, man.